I'm James Arthur Warren, and I'm in a really windy place today with the 420 report. And in this windy place over there on them there hills, there's like windmills that are turned off because it's so windy. There'd be excess energy, so they have to turn them off, and also would like spin them around too fast. Anyway, this is a place where we got a lot of wind, and there's also a lot of sun around this continent. Now, if either of these two fellas, Turnbull or Shorten, had any sense, they would like give free renewable energy to all the people and businesses of Australia, like free wind power, free solar. Also make it easier for people to go off grid and be independent